Hello everyone, Nevada from Media Designs here. Join me today as I make a miniature sword out of this giant nail. Forging process has been complete. It's time now to start sanding. So I've been at this for quite a while and I'm almost done. So it's taking a little bit longer than I wanted to get some of these 80 good scratches on my sander out. But I'm just keeping at it. We'll be done soon. Hey guys, so it's a new day and we got it all sanded since the last time I talked to you. It's all done, rough sanded. Now I'm gonna file down this here with a grinder and get that tang all done, and then we're going to work on the, I guess you call it the hilt? The guard. What I'm trying to do is force this square thing to this round hole. Terrible time getting this thing polished since it's so small. Couldn't get my fingers in there, but I made it happen.
Okay, so you should have gotten the point by now that it is very sharp. I mean, look at this apple. It is absolutely decimated.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for watching to the end of the video. Here it is, all finished. Turned out pretty decent, I think. If you're new here, please consider hitting the subscribe button. And like this video if you liked it. If you have another project you want us to do, comment down below. And we will be sure to look at all the comments and get on it. So, see you next time. It's time now for the sharpness test. Are you ready? Why are you still here? You should be clicking on that other video and watching it. I mean, come on. Why are you still watching me clean up? Get out of here.